Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a Valentine's Day inspired makeup look for y'all for this tutorial Thursday, and I'm really excited about it. It's just these really pretty romantic looking eyes, and then a bright pink lip, and I really like it. So I hope you all enjoyed this video, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it. Okay, so I've already did my foundation, my brows, and I've already did one eye already, so now I'm going to do the other one. And for the eyes, I'm going to use the makeup palette because it's life. So I'm going to use this. And I'm going to use the shade Virgin underneath my brow bone as a highlight. And to apply it, I'm going to use this e.l.f. brush. Get my little mirror. All opened. I should have all this stuff open before I start filming, but yeah. I'm definitely not a prepared person. I never am. I was like that even in school. Like, I was never prepared for anything. I was always that kid that was still searching my book bag for my notebooks and stuff. So I'm just gonna pop that right underneath the brow. I love this shade. I like how risque these names are, because I think it's fitting because it's like the Naked palette, so I like that. I don't know why I just do. So next I'm gonna take the color Sin, and again I'm gonna use that e.l.f. brush, and I'm just gonna put this all over the perimeter of my eyelid, all the way up into my crease. I know that sounds a little weird for a shimmer shade, but I kind of find that it helps everything blend better. So I'm just gonna put that right all over this area. I like this kind of eye look for Valentine's Day. I don't know why, I just do. I decided not to do my other look because I noticed that everybody was doing a pink look, and I just have to be different, and I just have to do something totally different. So I definitely cannot be a copycat. Alrighty, so now I'm gonna take the shade Naked, and I'm gonna put that in my crease. And I'm gonna use the Urban Decay shadow brush that comes with it, and I'm gonna use this side to put it in the crease. I love this brush. I wish they sold this brush like separately, but I don't think they do. So, yeah, because I would have like 20 of these brushes. Oh, and I'm going to use this side to blend it out. I'm so used to just doing my makeup. This is kind of, like, going to take some getting used to this year, doing more tutorials. I hope you guys really have been liking these, though, because I think it's really sad, and I think I've said this already, I think it's really sad that most of the beauty community here on YouTube is getting away from tutorials, and they're not really doing them as often as they used to, and I think that's really sad because this is how I fell in love with YouTube and with the beauty community in general. Now we're gonna move on, and we're gonna use the shade Buck. And I'm gonna put this on the outer part of my eyelid, and I'm gonna slowly work it into my crease. I think I've showed you guys this method before. Now, I will be doing another Valentine's Day look for you guys. It's going to feature all drugstore products because I do feel really bad for putting my makeup palette in this video because not everybody can afford a makeup palette, and I totally understand that. So, I'm going to do another video really soon on my makeup look for Valentine's Day that's going to use all drugstore super inexpensive products. I want this to be super blended out, if you get what I'm saying. So, yeah. I'm going to take the shade Sidecar, and now I'm going to put this on the part of my lid, the bottom part of my lid. I'm going to focus it more in the center, though. I got a lot on my brush. I did not realize that. I always forget to tap off my brush. So, random fact about me, I actually do not like Valentine's Day. I don't know. I'm not really like bitter about it, but I kind of think the concept is stupid. Like, you have to buy someone flowers, you have to buy them candy or a card or some stupid crap like that. Why can't you do something sweet like that for your significant other, like, the rest of the freaking year? Why does that have to be one day? That's what I'm going to say. So, it just really is stupid to me. I think it's really dumb. And, you know, yeah. I would much rather you spend money on me the day after, because the day after is my birthday. So, yeah. I'm going to be 22. If you know what song I just sing, I love you. So, yeah. So, that's looking good. So, now I'm going to go put on some mascara. Okay, so I did my mascara and I loaded it on cray cray because I didn't really feel like putting false eyelashes on. You definitely can, but I didn't feel like it. So, yeah, I'm going to use this Wet n Wild contouring palette to contour my face now. And, yes, we're just going to do this. I have to find my contour brush. Everything's so scattered around. I actually washed my brushes the other day, and I did a very bad thing, and I didn't put my brushes back where I'm used to, like, having them, like, in their little slots in my organizer. So now I'm all, like, frantically searching for stuff because I washed them really late at night, and I don't know, I just couldn't sleep, and I wasn't tired, so I washed my brushes till, like, 3 in the morning, and yeah, so, tap off the excess. I'm going to use this little oval brush from my makeup brush set to contour my face, and it's the contouring brush. I really like this. It's a really nice brush. I feel like I talk about these brushes a lot, and I feel like people think that I am because they, like, sent me stuff or whatever. I'm not doing it for that reason. I swear. I just love these brushes. They're really good brushes. Okay, just gonna do the usual areas that I do. I'm contoured very differently than most people. I really don't like a harsh contour. I know that sounds crazy, but I don't like a harsh contour. So I just kind of go underneath here. I'm gonna use this little kabuki to blend it out. So it's really convenient, you know, that I don't like Valentine's Day, but I planned like 3 or 4 Valentine's Day themed videos for you guys. Yeah. So that's really convenient, right? I'm not a Valentine's Day person, but I planned videos. I'm gonna hopefully do a get ready with me really soon when my birthday does come around, if I have time to do it. Because I am having a party the weekend before my actual birthday, or I think it's the weekend before my actual birthday. Yeah, anyway, and I'm gonna do a get ready with me if I have time, but if I don't, then I'm not gonna do it, so. I'm not doing anything on my actual birthday this year because my brother is playing baseball with his high school, and he has a game. I'm out of town on my actual birthday this year, so we're not gonna get to do anything on my actual birthday. So I'm just gonna have a party the weekend before my birthday, and yeah. Do you guys ever feel like I tell y'all too much about my personal life? If I do, I'm sorry. If I do, I'm really, really sorry. I'm trying to be more chatty because I feel like in my last two tutorials, I've just been kind of nervous, you know? Okay, that looks good. So I'm gonna do the other side and I'm gonna speed the process up over here. Alrighty, so now that I'm all contoured up, it's time for highlight because let's just face it, I love a good glow. So I'm gonna be using the e.l.f. highlighting palette. I've used this before and I'm sorry, but it's just a really good palette, okay? So I think the shade that I'm gonna use is this one right here. It's kind of, I don't really know how to describe it, it's kind of like a dusty champagne color to me. So I'm just gonna use the e.l.f. highlighting brush to apply it. Got a crap ton on my brush. There we go. I love this palette. I love how it has a mirror, but you know, I've talked about it so much. Oh, look at that glow, baby. Just put a little bit more. Just because I want like an intense glow. Because I mean, it is Valentine's Day. I mean, actually, it's not, but. Whenever you recreate this look, it might be. If you want to recreate it for Valentine's Day, you can recreate it for whatever. I'm not telling you guys what to do whatsoever. Like, it's just glowing contour space. I'm telling y'all, a good highlighter can seriously make or break your look. Down the center of my nose. A couple spots. Okay, now it's time for blush. So I'm going to be using this Wet n Wild Color Icon Blush in the shade Pearlescent Pink. I really like this. It's just a light peachy pink color with a little bit of a shimmer to it. Just going to get some on my blush brush. So I'm really excited that it's almost my birthday month because, or well, when you guys see this, it will be my birthday month. I'm really excited because I get to get my birthday gift at Sephora. Like, I'm so excited for this year's gift because they're giving you a Tarte blush and a lip paint, which is like really cool. And I was reading someone's blog the other day, and I don't know who it was. But anyway, and she was just complaining about how every year on your birthday, Sephora always gives you some sort of a lip product with something else. And I personally really like that they do that because I love lip products, for one. And I love that they're, like, sample sizes. So, you're going to use them up more quickly than you would, like, an average-sized lip product. Or at least I do. So, yeah. I don't know. You guys tell me, what do you think about the whole Sephora birthday gift this year? Do you guys hate it? Do you like it? Or, like, what do you feel like? I'm personally excited that we're getting a 12-hour, well, you have, like, a choice between a skincare set and then a, makeup product. But personally, for me, I like the makeup when you're getting a Tarte blush, as long with the little lip paint, and then, I don't remember what was in the skincare one, but I normally pass those up. Okay, so last and certainly not least is lips, and I'm gonna use this Wet n Wild lipstick in the shade Fake Pink, and this is just a bright bubblegum pink color. This is perfect for Valentine's Day, or at least I feel like, right? For a date night. I think these are the Mega Lash lipsticks too. Which, you know, it'll be helpful for when you get y'all smooch on. So. And voila, we are done. So that is the completed makeup look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And let me know down below, what are your plans for Valentine's Day? Are you going to stay home like me and sit and watch The Notebook and you'll look for TV and go, this is all a bunch of lies? Or are you just going to do something fun? Like, I don't know. Just let me know down in the comments below. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll talk to y'all very, very soon in the next video. Bye guys. Thanks for watching.